If you have any questions regarding NDT and welding, please write on comment below or WhatsApp on given number. Please write your feedback and guide us for improvement.